This is Frank Busselman in the pole vault in the decathlon, now trying to equal his lifetime best performance of 4.80. Not a lot of finesse, but a lot of speed and aggression, and he just managed to wriggle over. Frank Busselman having another storming day here. He broke the world record for decathlon hurdles first thing this morning. Ran 13.47 seconds, and this is a guy who's only in his fifth ever decathlon. He thought the hurdles in Germany were going to be too tough this year, so he chose the decathlon, and he's going beautifully.